What I'm about to give you right here is a burn. It's Scoops, baby. Let's run that.
Blow, 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 I want your love. I want your drama, the touch of your healing. I want your leather, study, kiss and the staying. I want your love.
Burn exclusive babies.
Mom, I don't want to go to camp. Too bad, you have to.
The car will be here any minute.
Do I seriously have to go?
It's part of life. You have to go to summer camp.
I don't wanna. Tough it out like all the other kids. You'll be around people your own age.
Yeah, but no one I know. We just moved here.
Too bad.
Beep beep!
Oh, here it comes.
Are you Jacob?
Yeah.
Hop in. All aboard to Camp Lego.
He grows up so fast.
You're not gonna turn this into a big musical number, are you? No one appreciates me around here.
Well, you're the last one. Thanks.
Should I tip you?
I just work here.
Well, first day at camp. Guess I could try and fit in. There's a couple of guys. Hi, I'm Jacob.
Sup? Oh, hi.
Hey, you look like that cab. You look like the guy that was driving me here.
I don't know, the guy who drove me here was a girl.
Oh. Well, this is awkward. Oh, anyways, it's awesome to meet ya. This is Josh. This is Andy. And, I'm Andy. And, this is Jason right here.
Oh, I'm Jacob. Alright, yeah. So, tell us about yourself.
Are we, like, on a date or something?
No, man! Tell me, like, your life or whatever.
Oh, well, I'm 16, and, my family stays in a two-bedroom apartment, and, live in New York.
You rich or poor?
About even, 50-50.
You can't hang out with us.
We're the rich kids.
Yeah.
Well, my parents paid a lot of money to get me into this camp.
Well, apparently my parents paid a little bit of money to get me in this camp.
Oh!
Jerk.
It's alright, man. He's always been like that.
Yeah.
So, you all know each other, pretty much, already, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Wonder when this camp's gonna start. I heard it starts today, and we all move in to each other's cabins, and whatever.
Joy.
Are you okay?
I'm jolly.
Jeez. Hey, look, there he is.
Welcome, you campers. I said, welcome, campers. Thank you all for listening to me. My name is Kurt Mann, and you are all the first year trials for Camp Lego. So this camp goes over the summer and it lasts for about a few years, for about like 6-7 years, and then you move out. So it's pretty like that. So, I'll show you all the mess hall, if you just follow me. Alright, here is where you will be eating. If you notice on the side, it says right here, your cabin number. So, the cabin number tells you, it lets you know which table your cabin sits at during your, little lunch, breakfast, dinner sessions. Anyways, you will stay here over a period of 2 months, and, so yeah. So, I'm supposed to divide you guys up into cabins, so, how about we do it where you eight. Okay, you eight are cabin two. You are cabin one.
I have to share a cabin with him.
Jeez. I love your support for me. Okay, I will now show you guys your cabins where you will be staying.